Well, hello, friend. It is time. We're about to be doing what we used to do years ago, but more on that in just a little bit. In the meantime, hello from Husky Squad. We missed you guys. We took some intentional time off from social media for new big shifts in our lives. We appreciate everyone that's reached out if we're okay. Thank you so much. This means the world to us. We took time off from social media because sometimes you just need to do that. Whether you're a content creator or not, sometimes you need to slow down your pace of life, focus inwards, and slow down the rapid pace social media brings us under every single day. And that's exactly what we needed. Our spring was a time for massive clearing. If you signed up to our newsletter on huskysquad.com, I talked more about this around New Year's in our plans for the new year 2023. We spent time implementing our calculated goals we set out to achieve this spring, and now we're on the other side. Honestly, it felt like it was never going to end. Our New Year's review method and clearing freed up so much buildup from the past few years, and it feels so good and free to be on the other side. It was a deep grind. It was heavy. It was a lot of work, but we were solid, motivated, and resilient in our path, accompanied by our pack, Nuna, Nikolai, and Kimari, who kept us grounded and pushing forward every step of the way. But one of the most important things for us after a massive season in our life that's so demanding is to do the following right after that season is complete. We stop, absorb, appreciate, celebrate, and then we intentionally rest. This video is a glimpse of what we've been doing in the recent month or so to fulfill those needs. Focus on ample sleep, grounding with the morning sun, lots of cuddle times with the squad, and endless time in the forest of the Pacific Northwest. We feel our hearts and souls drinking every bit of it. We see the squad feeling this rest as deeply as we do. Our pup's consciousness is deeply connected to ours. When it's grind time, they are part of it. They grind along with us. They go through it just as much as we do. When it's rest time, they rest deeply and intentionally, just like we do. We enjoy seeing Nikolai having the most off-leash time he's ever had. And there's no better place to recharge than in the embrace of nature. The shift in them is massive. We could see it, and it's mirroring ours. We celebrated Yuna's 14th birthday with her favorite huckleberry ice cream. We love seeing Kimari drinking from her favorite sources in the wild. This girl just loves wild water. Besides spending endless time with the squad in the forest, JC and I have been relaxing, playing old-fashioned video games, listening to our favorite audiobooks, listening to podcasts. Relaxing is the agenda every single day to recharge. And besides that, the other part of healing and recharging is deep nutrition. You already know how passionate we are about feeding our pups real food and not feeding them kibble. JC and I have been diving deeper and deeper into this ourselves, and yes, we even share the bone broth recipe that we have on huskysquad.com between ourselves and the squad. Now we all eat it. bone broth is deeply nourishing to us. The bone marrow, the collagen, the tendons, the meat pieces, everything in bone broth is incredibly nourishing. And nourishment is a very important part of rest. It's kind of funny how I started incorporating treasured organ meats and bone marrow in JC's and my diet. It's kind of incredible to me that it took me this long to catch up. This is the stuff that we teach in our Kibble to Raw course. This is the stuff that so many dog parents have implemented into the lives of their pups and seen incredible improvement with their dog's health. And finally, we are catching on. Yes, organ meats like liver, heart, all that good stuff is incredibly important in our diet. And I'm finding incredible ways to hide it and incorporate it into JC's and my diet, and hiding it really well where you can't even taste it, but you can get the deep nourishment along the way. So Kibble to Raw is now inspiring us. It's causing us to make a big shift. It's causing us to make the big shift in our lives and the way we nourish ourselves. To be a dog guardian is to become a more grounded person, as long as we truly listen and bond intentionally. Their primal souls are pure, honest, and unfiltered. When we lean deeply into it, we grow beyond measure. But it's time now. We're coming out of rest. We're feeling rejuvenated and ready for the next chapter in our lives. We've been hungry for travel, adventure, and new experiences with the squad. We cannot stop thinking about our road trips around the USA and living all over Europe in 2019. For now we know, we all love sunshine, deeply nourishing foods, playing in the water, mountains, traveling, and intentional time to unwind with our pack, our family. The adventure begins again, and we invite you to begin yours along with us.